Dolph Ziggler in this growing relationship with Rusev's ex, Lana. We can tell you this coming Thursday night on SmackDown over on Sci-Fi, Dolph's going to have his hands full. He goes one-on-one with Mr. Money in the Bank, Sheamus, a renewal of what has been a great rivalry recently.
Yeah, you know, for Dolph, it's a little bit of redemption if he can take down Mr. Money in the Bank.
Saw Lana this past Thursday night on SmackDown come down to the ring, accompanying Dolph for the very first time down to ringside.
All we need is Captain Steuben. We got the love boat going on in front of us.
I like watching Dolph and Lana. It's like watching a young Zach Morris and Kelly Kapowski.
We got Gopher with us ringside.
You people just don't get it. You don't get what real art is. You don't get what real passion is. And you most definitely don't get what true love is. But me and my Rosa, we get it. I love us.
I love us.
And once I unveil my masterpiece to the world, then maybe, just maybe, you mouth-breathing dullards who inhabit this country, then maybe you might finally get it. Dolph. Lana. Don't be jelly of us. Take a look, because this is what true love looks like.
I love my lunch, and I'm about to lose it.
It's like Love Connection in 3D.
This needs to be a blindfold match. You blindfold me.
A little bit of romance, John.
Now here we go, Dolph and Adam Rose. Whenever Adam Rose is done Eskimo kissing Rosa, we'll get underway.
That's why Eskimos had to live in igloos.
Dolph Ziggler wasting a little time going after Adam Rose. Can't help but wonder, look at this.
Yeah, look who it is.
Yeah, Rusev, the looking on.
Come on.
Still hasn't quite gotten over the fact that Lana has moved on to Dolph.
There's a lot of Rusev won't be far behind.
At some point, the guy's got to get over it.
You gonna tell him to get over it?
Well, look, Rusev's had a rough couple months, okay? Look, he lost him a big match at WrestleMania.
So that gives him the right to be a stalker.
No, he also hurt his ankle.
He's a stalker.
Lost the ability to work.
He's a stalker.
He's a stalker. He's watching on TV like millions of people around the world. So if millions of people around the world are considered stalkers?
He interrupted an interview that I did with Lana a couple of weeks ago on WWE.com. He's extremely rude about it. Look at Adam Rose now with Dolph Ziggler in the sleeper hold. Looking to put Dolph out. Remember, Dolph's the one that uses the sleeper hold as well. And Dolph able to count.
The thing that's lost in all this love connection mess is the fact that these are two incredibly talented superstars. Adam Rose, once he got rid of that horrible Exotic Express entry, has found a renewed vigor here at the WWE.
Yeah, we're seeing a renewed vigor from Dolph Ziggler. Always walks hand in hand with resiliency. We're seeing why right now.
Here's the cover. Rose kicks out. And Adam Rose fighting back. And knocking off Dolph Ziggler tonight would be huge for Adam Rose.
Believe me, that's not lost on Adam Rose right now. That's why you're seeing the effort that you're seeing. That's why you're seeing the aggression from Rose that you're seeing.
Dolph Ziggler sidestepping. Ziggler went for the Famouser. Adam Rose sidestepped out of the way. Oh, man, what a move by Rose.
Man.
For the win, stacking up Dolph. Ziggler at two. Man, what a near fall. Rose thought he had it.
Rose is saying,
do it for me, baby. Do it for me.
I love us too. She
quite said it with that voice, but I read this. Rose top. Oh, Dolph caught him. Wow. Super kick cover. It's over.
Your winner, Dolph Ziggler.
Dolph Ziggler, a victory over very game. Adam Rose tonight.
And to the victor,
was a beautiful grabbing rush. Ravishing rushing.
Dolph thinking on his feet here. Watch this. Adam Rose going for the victory. Super kick by Dolph. And Lana loving it. These are exactly what
they are. Man or boyfriend or whatever relationship is, won a big match of Money Night Raw. Of course she was loving it. Victory spoons, baby. There we go. A lot of blonde hair in that family.
An angry Bulgarian group.
Wow.
Still going at it.